This is probably the tamest round of the entire fight. Not there. There's Carruthers locked again. Carruthers locked him. Right against the ropes, almost helpless. A minute to go. And they're going to stop it. They're going to stop it as Perret saves to the candle.